What we consume changes us. And sometimes the things that we're consuming, we're mistaking for nourishment, but it's actually taking from us. So just think about, what am I consuming technology-wise? Maybe even what you're reading, what you're watching, the relationships that are taking your time and energy and mental space. Are you left with nourishment? Are you left with a good feeling? So even when we talk about detoxing from technology, from social media, there's good pieces to technology. There's benefits to technology, but then there is this shadow side and dark side where it starts taking from us. Even relationships, there's good parts of relationships, but when we start basking in codependency, or even gaslighting, abusive tendencies, physical, emotional, we go into the dark side where now this relationship is taken from us. Even just not being able to be your authentic self in a relationship, a space, a time, can begin to take from us. So pay attention, be mindful to the things that you're consuming, whether it's visually consuming, whether it's physically consuming, emotionally consuming, just pay attention and slow down and ask yourself, does this nourish me? Now, if it doesn't nourish you, it doesn't mean that you necessarily have to cut it out of your life. It might mean that you need to structure it, kind of curb it, depending on if it's technology, relationship. But the things that nourish you, add more of that into your life. And the things that are taking from you, definitely put some structure and restraints around that, because you deserve to be nourished. When we put these restraints, we're not taking anything good away from us. We're not bad. It's not bad. But we're breaking it down to the core and we're removing it to a certain degree because it's not giving to us.